ordered. This is the creamy butter chicken, which I mix it with the rice, so you can see the rice is soaked with the butter. Oh, it comes with curry leaf, chili padi. Oh, another dish. This is prawn noodle. This is the prawn noodle. This is the curry chichong fan. It looks like ho fan, it looks like kway teow, but it's actually chichong fan, which is a type of rice noodles. They soak it with the curry. And this is the nonya laksa. Or is it asam laksa?
Nonya.
Nonya laksa. Nonya laksa. So we're just waiting for one more. This is my mom. So the order.
Spaghetti.
Oh, my mom ordered a western dish in all of our Asian dish, which is spaghetti. So let's eat. This is the tangy. What is it? Tangy tamarind spaghetti with prawns. That comes with, oh, it smells like tom yum though. It comes with coriander, chili padi, onions. Wow, you wanna give it a stir? So we're gonna eat pasta with some chopsticks. So we're gonna give it a mix. Wow. See the prawns in there. Look at that. How big this prawn. Mmm, smells really good. Oh, you can see the lemongrass. Lemongrass herbs. No wonder the smell is like, wow. Look at all this. Wow, it smells really good.
Oh,
okay, then we got last one. Curry.
No,
fish.
Not last.
Oh, not last. We still have more. Okay, so this is a curry fish ball. I think it's the same curry sauce. Just that it comes with fish ball. So this is the Italian herbs boxing chicken. Yes, it's always like a drumlet. They push up the meat. I don't know how it tastes, but it looks really crunchy and smells really good. Yes, we are all hungry, so let's eat! So we are done with our meal now. We are here at Cantin. Okay, so this place is called Cantin and it's located at Mid Valley Megamall.
Level 4, right?
KL, level 4. It's like, okay, it's near the cinema. So if you're ever here and if you are ever like, if you visit this valley, or you can come to this place and try. Everything was decent and the price was just, the price is not very cheap, but it's cheaper than what you expect in Singapore, but it's slightly pricey for this kind of dishes in Malaysia. And you can see we cleared everything except for this cucumber, but everything was everything was good lah. And my stomach is happy, so we are happy. Time to go for a walk. Thank you for watching this video and click for more below.